happening now, this is real hatred developing between their people and our people. There was never hatred. It was conflict.